There are also other groups from Asia that have come to the U.S. For example, Falun Gong, led by Li Hongji. He is exiled from China, but he's recruiting in the United States and Canada. He currently has approximately 10,000 followers in North America.
Because they've made many outrageous allegations that have not been able to be proven objectively. For example, they said that thousands of people were killed here in China and that their organs were harvested. That was never proven, and it was an outrageous claim. They said that thousands of people were killed here in China and that their organs were harvested. That was never proven, and it was an outrageous claim. Never proven, and it was an outrageous claim.